I've been a command mass chief now for about 12 years, and it always amazes me to see that somebody will volunteer their time to make sure that families are taken care of. They're just great Americans, and I'd just like to thank every one of them for their volunteerism and their service to their country.